Man is dead after a car hit him near Wilmot, South Dakota.
Authorities say a man was walking in the southbound lane early Sunday morning when a car also traveling southbound struck him. The driver was arrested and charged with driving under the influence. Other charges are pending. The South Dakota Highway Patrol is investigating the crash.